I'm Katharine Parker, and you must be Tess.
Yeah.
Nice bunny.
Oh, I don't usually have a bunny on my desk. It was my birthday a few days ago.
Well, no kidding. Mine's next Tuesday. How old?
30.
I'm gonna be 30 next Tuesday. Practically twins.
Except that I'm a little older.
Just barely.
You know, I've never worked for someone that was younger than me before. Or a woman.
First time for everything. It's not gonna be a problem, is it, Tess?
No.
Good. Then why don't you grab us a couple of coffees and come inside? I'm light, no sugar. The ground. The way I see it, you are my link with the outside world. People's impression of me starts with you. You are tough when it's warranted, accommodating when you can be, you're accurate, you're punctual, and you never make a promise you can't keep. Let's put our feet up on the desk, Tess. Come on, put them up! Really work in skirts, does it?
No.
So you know how I like my coffee? I lunch at 1, and you might want to keep a pack of larks in your desk for my weak moments. I'm never on another line, I'm in a meeting. I consider us a team, Tess, and as such, we have a uniform. Dress shabbily, they notice the dress. Dress impeccably, they notice the woman, Coco Chanel.
How do I look?
You look wonderful. You might want to rethink the jewelry, though.
Gotcha.
I want your input. I welcome your ideas. And I like to see hard work get rewarded. It's a two-way street on my team. Are we clear?
Yes, Katharine. Okay.
Good. Let's get to work. Department's profile last year was damn shabby. This company's got its work cut out for it.